West Haven police now searching for three suspects in a home robbery. That robbery happened Thursday afternoon. Police say the person at a home on Spring Street caught the thieves in the act. You're looking at a still image of the video that the homeowner took as those suspects left. Officers are hoping you'll help identify this guy. Take a good look at your screen. They say he was driving a stolen dark green Honda Civic at the time of the incident.